All right, guys, what's going on here? Uncrowned Meat, we're coming at you with a... What's behind the curtain? I don't know. You can already see the glow, but right behind this curtain is my man cave, right? I mean, this is just the garage that I put up red lights so when I'm drunk, I don't fucking trip over shit, but right through here. And I got other things that I don't use anymore, like these lights, and I got 3 TVs in here, 4 TVs, I lied to you. But in... through these lights lies the greatness. Let's try this again, this time with the audio on. Alright, so up here is my son's Catboy that he won me a couple years ago. This right here says, keep calm and drink more beer. Right there. Took a whole lot of beer to fill that, I'll tell you what. Here's my LIFX beam. Or not beam, light strip. What the hell are they called? Apparently we'll never know. I don't know what the hell they're called. I think they're just called Z. I don't know. But I bought that and the expansion strip to it. Now, LIFX will screw you, alright? Like, they don't just fit a normal, you know, 4-prong connection like every other light strip on the planet. Theirs is 3 and then a little bit spaced out is the 4th one. So, it looks normal and it looks like you can hook it up with the normal ones. You can't. So, you gotta go and spend $18 on their cord. And it comes with 2, so it's just like, dumb as hell. You're like almost ensuing that I need to buy more lights. Damn you, LIFX. I'll probably buy more lights. LIFX, what the hell are they called? Tiles? There you go, LIFX tiles. And then you got your LIFX beam right here. Now that's all my LIFX lights, right? These things are awesome. They're bright, they're colorful, they're awesome as hell. I love them. These right here are my Nanoleaf canvases. They're bright-ish, but I feel like the color transition is smoother with LIFX than it is with Nanoleaf. Now, I don't have the original Nanoleafs. I might pick some up. I'm not sure. I'm not a huge fan of Nanoleaf because, like I said, LIFX is so much better. But all of these are smart lights, so they all can connect to Alexa or your Google Chrome or Google whatever the hell it is, Google Home. This used to be my gaming monitor. It's just a 32-inch, you know, I don't even think it's that great of a monitor, to be honest with you. But now I have a wireless box hooked up to it that hooks up to my Wi-Fi so I can watch cable TV out here. This, my mic stand, just a cheap old mic arm. Attached to it is a Audio Technica 2020, which, you know, if you're into looking for a new mic, I do highly recommend those. Oh, how can I forget? The good old Secret Lab chair, the Titan. I love this chair. So comfortable. Sitting in it for hours. Let me pop this back out so I can see myself. So down here, right here, we have 2 identical 24-inch curved 144Hz Pixio monitors. Now, I picked these up because I saw another YouTuber, TechSource, do like a Black Friday special on these two. And they look great, and they do. Except for this one, suddenly got a line in it like my first week. But that's the only thing wrong with it. This one works fine. All in all, they were $150. not bad at all, right? So they look good, they're clean, they work. Now, up top, that's my my LG 34-inch ultra-wide monitor. That basically, I just put all of my apps on when I'm streaming. So that way, you know, everyone can, you know, I put Discord on there, everything else. But down here, that's my Go XLR. If you are using a Xbox and you're streaming with a computer, check out my video. I made a video on how to set it all up. It is a nightmare, but I got you covered, okay? So check that out for sure. Right there, I got my Stream Deck that I'm telling you, if you do not own a Stream Deck and you stream, you are doing it wrong. I promise you that right there. That thing is a lifesaver. I announce when I go live on Twitter, Facebook. I switch my scenes in OBS. Now I can do all kinds of shit. Right? And stuff that I don't even have it doing yet. But it's pretty bomb, right?
Back there, my speakers. They are the Logitech. G560s, I believe
that says. You can see the ambiance behind us. These are Philip Hue play bars. I got three of them. I originally had two, and they were up there, and they were gonna illuminate the background, but then I started buying more and more LIFX's, and I didn't need them to illuminate the background, so I just... Yeah, I keep that one on white so my beautiful face can show up on camera while streaming. Those are fucking awesome. The apps for them are great. You can set them up to display the colors that are coming from your monitor. You can set them up to play the, you know, beat to the music that you're playing. And fun shit, and it's really fucking awesome. The Corsair K55 keyboard and mouse combo, nothing special. I'm not too much of a PC gamer, I'm more Xbox. My Xbox Elite 2 controller, so I got that. Alright guys, what's going on? Just going over the video, I fucking realized I forgot a couple things, so I'm just here to tidy up the video for you. But yeah, this is this right here. That is my Canon SL2 Rebel 2 DSLR that I use with the Cam Link, and that is the camera that I use to stream with, okay? And then behind it, obviously, is the PC. Now, inside of the PC, I have a shit ton of RAM, a Core i9-9900K CPU, a 1060 Ti GPU, a MSI, I don't even remember, some MSI motherboard, nothing special, and a 500 watt bronze power supply with 2 terabytes of hard drive, no SSD. But yeah, I mean, that concludes the whole kabang, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys on the next one. All right.